just said, we all carry seeds of greatness within us, but it takes an image to focus on so that they may sprout. My target speaker, Toastmaster, she's left. So is there any point
in giving them?
Okay, fine. Thanks. And I can see very well that these seeds have started sprouting in Toastmaster Abhirame. A beautiful start she gave to her speech by saying that when you are in your club, you swim in a pond. When you are outside your club, you swim in an ocean. That clearly shows what importance she lays on mentors and mentorship, because the more you get exposed to new people, the more you learn from them. This was one of the good things that I liked in your speech, Abhirame. A beautiful start, emphasizing or reinforcing the message of mentorship or the purpose of the speech. The second thing was the use of gestures of your hands. Confidently you were using them. And the second thing, and another thing about your posture and your gestures, besides this, was the placement on the stage. When you said that Toastmaster Benton was a very strict person, taught you everything, how a meeting should be held, what is the role of the club officers, and what, sorry, I cannot move more that side, but she placed three different points on the stage for the three different things that she learned from Toastmaster Abhirame, for Toastmaster Benton. The speech flowed beautifully, without any loss of contact with the previous points, what she was speaking on. She went on to talk about different mentors that she has learned from. And then she spoke about, in the end, also about how, as a mentor, she is coaching her mentee. That was a beautiful ending that you gave to your speech, Abhirame. Now, how can you improve on this speech? I have two important points to tell you so that you can even become a better speaker than you already are. First is, the purpose of the speech was twofold. One was that you had to talk about your experience as a prodigy and what you learned from your mentors. That you did very well. The second purpose was how you envision the Toastmasters. How you see the Toastmasters envisions your the importance of mentorship. That part was totally missing. So probably you could add something, how Toastmaster sees the importance of mentorship here in our programs, in our progress as a Toastmaster, as a good speaker. The second improvement point is that you could have spoken what was the need when you joined Toastmaster, how did you learn? What the need was felt by you, then only you got a mentor, or it was just thrust upon you. You went out and searched for mentors because you had mentors outside your club also. So what was the need was felt by you, that's why you searched for mentors. These two points, if you could add in your speech, it would really take you to the next level. All in all, it was a speech that was worth learning from, for me as well, that not one, but you can have as many mentors as possible. Only thing is, the learning process should not stop. The other point I loved about your speech was your sophistication. There was an aura about you as a speaker, and I would love to see you develop as a strong speaker in future with the help of mentors. Thank you.